Please do it for my friend. No, if you won't do it for him, please do it for me.
I just had a very interesting chat.
Louis is a very interesting guy. Did you know he's never even met an Olive?
I did not, but I do know we've got some bullshit.
Doesn't sound like him.
See, guys, we need to work together because there's bad blood between you and Adam Briggs.
I don't like to talk about
it. Of course not, because you and Adam Briggs play basketball every Wednesday.
What happens on the court, Jessica, stays on.
I thought I was clear about that, Briggs.
Well, listen, if that's really how you feel, just tell Louis that we're going to bow out because you don't trust us on our
going below the belt. Went below the belt. The referee stepped in. Good grand jury.
I wasn't asking you to go below the belt. The company was asking you to go below the belt. What's wrong? What are you talking about?
I'm saying you hire a private investigator to find every skeleton in his closet. He wakes up in the morning with all over the front page.
Logan, that's not going below the belt. That's just a mess.
You don't want to do this because you don't have the stomach to do it to your boy.
No, I don't want to do it because we're on a path to win this thing. And I let you bait me into doing what I already did because I